Hello, my name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for June the 1st, 2021. And I've got potions, potions, potions. Starting off with potions. There is a vault there, so I'll keep them just in case those potions are part of the puzzle to get the key. Because I don't know what the puzzle is. And sometimes the bit with the key. Haven't seen anything that seems very puzzly to me. Through here, maybe? Okay. The only time there are secret doors on the first level is when you've got there we go. A key to find. So that becomes pretty obvious that there must be one. Okay. Pretty good staff of poison. And a ring of transference. I like staves of poisons, but I like rings best. You often end up with lots and lots of. Rings? When that goblin conjurer came with a willow staff. Oh, I didn't try any of these guys' telepathy. Is that guy with an O? Discord? That's perfect. Mail. There was chainmail seen earlier. There it is. Dead me. That was some luck. Good. I like luck. As long as it's my luck, not your luck. You should be very unlucky when we're playing cards. Let's see. Detect magic? I thought that was in there. We already have a bad one. According to this, there was nothing magical on this level. Oh no, there's something right there. Okay. It's still not very much. That doesn't mean there couldn't be a spear, which is busy being non-magical, but is somewhat better than my dagger. I don't think there are any potions left, good potions left. That there's a +0 warpike. Could be useful later on. And there's food, which will be useful later on. Alright, so let's get down. Here. Alright. So what do I... Jesus! +5 negation charm. Now have an obsidian ring. Okay, that's marginally useful. Let's see, H. Towing. I still haven't found it out. Three, or is it? Yeah, that's not bad. Potion of Strength, apply R, Spear Fight, okay, there's the exit. Now if you're playing this at home, you know that you might want to use that, use identify those potions on the first level, right? Because there are two possible good weapons in that puzzle or in that vault. Of course, I'm not playing this at home. Well, I am playing at home, but... If Plus 3 Ring of Transference, that's pretty good. What about that other guy? Just Obsidian. I have to go that way in the end anyway. Almost there. This is what Discord is for. All about let's you and him fight, right? Man, I've used a lot of darts already. I'm going to hide in the corner. Nineteen spaces. It's a lot of spaces. It's a strange alcove for a oh, that was a life, okay. Strange alcove for a scroll. Do I have incendiary darts? I don't have anything to burn it down. It's six, and it looks like there's only one thing in there. So there's a. Did say runic? Just says leather armor. That might be a very good leather armor. Oh, it might be. Room with a leather armor and a key. Unfortunately. Okay. a feeling that obsidian is going to be a awareness ring. I hope so. Does it lose me anything? Okay, and it's just me and the fire dance, and I made it. Okay. Hopefully there's another key up here. Regeneration, not awareness, so well. I have to burn that one. I didn't find any burny things except pee. Ah, okay. So this key. Doesn't do anything. Well, I'm gonna do hope one of these is teleportation, because otherwise we're dead. Summoning. Zone. Protect weapon, good. Protect armor. Okay, so that was bad. Protected the wrong armor. All scrolls are now good. That's okay, because we survived, right? And that's Dagger of Quietus. Which is a good sort of dagger to have. So, let's try B. All right. Okay, so where are we? No, it's 33% of the time. Some people die instantly. And it's protected from corrosion. The acid mounds can destroy that thing, but now they can't. It does not have any really great properties. Other than, of course, quietus. Guess daggers are good for sneakiness too. I don't know if that improves the chances with the quietus activation. I just screwed that up. However good that armor was, I know we'll never know. D drop I F. Thought I picked up something else. It's not there. Okay. Isn't that nifty? We're looking at levitation and telepathy. But the big news there is it's a 30% chance for something good, which means a 70% chance for something bad. The scrolls are all good. So we found the aggravate monsters or lane, the summon monsters. We triggered inside of a cloud of poison gas. Ignore the turret. And an alarm, that's no good. So that seemed to be pretty good for hallucinogenic jelly fighting. Which is our favorite way to fight jelly, obviously. So, there's a fire trap. Oh, it's there. So, what do I want to do to those monkeys? What kind of potion is it? Life, so we have to get through those monkeys. Let's see if we can find something a little nastier than what I have available to me at the moment. One of the worst things, obviously, being the centipedes. And wearing those good black potion. What has he got? 3 javelins. How many javelins do I still have? 2. can get him. So if he makes me run by the stairs down, I'm just going to go down. So probably bad. Things. It's not even a contest right now for those enchanting scrolls. So yeah, that's looking good for the jelly fighting, that dagger of quietus. Just because it's good for just about fighting anything. It's at what? 33%. We're really going for it. I haven't seen a Bloodwort stock for a while. Have I seen any? Yeah, these guys need something to grow and to improve. Okay, so what do we got? Scrolls, identify, teleportation, remove curse, recharging, sanctuary, and shattering. Okay, let's see who they are. See, identify. We can identify something if we'd like. And because this guy is necessarily good, I'm not going to worry too much about him. Oops. That way is blocked. Okay, so this doesn't worry me too much. Ha! At least he didn't step on this scroll of enchanting. Man, that wrath went straight for the ogres. There's too much crap over there. They're all... No, they're not all... asleep. I'm going to go invisible for this one. Okay, so somewhere around here there's... It's usually good. Crystal orb. Going in here. Dryad. I'm hungry. Do have a ring of transference. Okay. Remove curse. Okay, well, I have to hate to say it, but I've been doing well enough that I'm going to have to pause this, and I will be back in over 24 hours. All right. So I will see how quickly it takes me to die then. Fine. I'll be back then. It'll take you no time. I'll be back, you know, like that. All right. So I'm back. What did I have? Ooh, plus 7 dagger quietus. Transference regeneration. Transference isn't so great for this. Looks like I was hoping to get that war pike up. I have a black potion I haven't identified. Scroll of identify. Probably keep that one. And it's almost certainly a bad potion. Alright, so I'm depth 11. Does not look like a... Ooh, I've got a dryad as a buddy. What do I have again? Potion of confusion. Aquamarine ring. Let's go for it. I see some goblins. What do I have here? Discord doesn't reach the goblins. It's perfect for them. Ooh, that too. Those for the ogre. Okay, that's bad. It's also bad. I'm gonna guess that's bad. Yeah, exactly what I thought would happen. So it was a levitation and a protect weapon scroll. I probably knew that. Didn't have anything to set the Blade Master on. So. Just hoping he dies, is what the quietest dagger was saying.